Turn that way now. Now, target. Relax those hands. Take it to the top of the chest. Do that. Right there, huh? Relax that hand. Make sure you're set to go. Turn the chest. Lock it on. Okay. That's a great job. Yeah, there's no way. You don't even have any brake on it. You got to point it right here. Yeah, you do.
Buddy, it's stupid. That's why you look like that. Marker.
He was. He's putting his marker down.
Still, turn the chest back by itself, get after it. Sit up and stay down. Good luck. Keep your head though, where it's supposed to be, okay? You ready? Look up here. Up, swing, and land somewhere in here. Turn a little more. Look out your club face, over there. Now swing, place your relax the hands, turn your chest to half. Excellent. Start your ball. Yeah, there we go. Ready? Knees bent. Three quarter with your chest and let it go. That's how you play golf. Everything matches. Everything match. All right, raise your hands to here. Look right up here at your spot. Now, relax your hands. Shoulders, roll it in the hole. Excellent cut. Keep your head behind the ball, relax those hands, turn the chest back to the hole, and get after it. Down here, make it slow down and go into the hole. Relax those hands. You can make a little stroke. Little stroke over your head. Very nice. Target your ball. Target. Up the face of the club. Center the green, huh? Relax that right hand. Take it back with your chest. Fire your head. Butter, light hands, go a little bigger. Right there, accelerate. Good, match it all up. don't match the putter. The other way. Putter matches the line. Chin up. Head back. Lean back. Good. Now, target, inside left, roll it in.